Both teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. The Icebreakers start with possession as we are now underway. Picked up along the boards by Russell. Gains the zone through center. Moves it over to Hasek. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Icebreakers take possession in the neutral zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Hasek's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Trying to dump it out and manages to clear the zone. Angles it over to Kidd. He's got a step. Oh, and he misses.
These are the ones when you put your head on the pillow that you can't get out of your mind.
You didn't do the... Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
Tillett's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Buries it for the goal!
This is no longer prize. Oh, what a penalty shot. Broken by himself, a big stare around you, and he came up big.
The Nighthawks seem to be taking advantage of some home cooking tonight.
What a great start for them. They come out, the puck hits the ice, and they're by far the most aggressive team.
And we've got a 2-on-1. Nothing on the play.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Nice pass. Moves inside. Great poke check on the reach. He's got a breakaway. Tremendous stop on the breakaway.
Doesn't matter what kind of move that was. The goalie was all over it.
Puck picked up by Russell. Hasek's got it into offensive territory. Sends it across. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And now he moves it to Hasek. Puts it up front. He was right there and they can't convert. Grabbed along the boards by Hasek. Rocks him on the play. And now it's grabbed by Washington. Takes a shot and he makes the save. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Dangles between his legs. Scores!
I love it. What an unbelievable play.
From the neutral zone now. Russell's got it in the defensive end. Looking to set up offensively. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the pass. Nice poke check. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Manages to hang on. Handles the puck from the left side. Nothing doing on that. Sends a pass over. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Kidd. Knocked away. That's off a stick. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Taken by Russell. And now it's over to Hasek. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Great poise here as he gets it back. And nearing the final 60 seconds, he scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead. I don't know if this is the hardest shot ever, but this is a quick release. Beats the goal. Glove side.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Strong defensive effort. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. All alone! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
Puck possession so critical. Another face off coming up here. And with the sound of the horn, that brings some finality to the opening period, and we've got a close one. Number two about set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Icebreaker said they wanted to have a blitz first period. They sure did. They had the majority of the shots, and they've got a comfortable two-goal lead.
Washington's got the puck in his own zone. And now it's grabbed by Russell. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Can't connect! And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot. He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. And he scores on...
Shooter. He makes an excellent play and beats the goaltender.
The Icebreakers are really starting to turn this thing on in a second.
They seem a half a step quicker all over the ice. That adds up into a lead that they can extend.
Breakaway, and that's poked away.
Really aggressive play when the goalie goes for the poke check.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Quick pass to Washington. Not able to connect. The Nighthawks have it in the offensive end. And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Goes full circle with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Pokes it away in his own end. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Hasek. They've got numbers. Puck grabbed by Russell. Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Regains possession at center. That pass goes a little sideways. Takes the pass from the left wing. And the puck departs the zone. Maintains possession. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. He got all of that one. Centered out in front, and it totally whiffs on it. The Icebreakers have it against the wall. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Grabs it at his own end. He's got a little jump. Drives it to the crease. Oh, what a stop.
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. And that just falls apart.
No way to recover from that. That's a good
score. That's three.
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
The Icebreakers have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. And he'll get a chance with a penalty shot. Russell's ready to go one-on-one with the goalie. Scores!
Well done. Finish nicely. This is different than a breakaway, even though it looks like the...
So hard to play. Just take it. wash it up, cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud you can hear it.
Everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We are all ready to go. Rosters are set. It's time to get it on. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. The Icebreakers start with possession as we are now underway. Uses the force on that hit. The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
Really good read to find the open forward.
Keeps hold of the puck. From one point man to another. And that's wide of the net. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Icebreakers scoop it up along the boards. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Answered the call on that play.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Puck has dropped it. We are back underway. Quick feed to Winslow. And the pit scores! Well, that was quick.
I don't think the anthem singer's even in the car yet. That was fast. Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost...
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Dvorak. On the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Just slide. Unloads it, and that one's blocked. Made the stop on that play. Jeffrey's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Gets down in front for the block. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And that's picked off. Moves it to Winslow. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Just wide!
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
Scores! And they get it back!
Now back to level square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. And stirring the pot.
A little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Let's it go from the slot. Oh, a clutch save! Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. I'd say that's a pretty good definition of charging.
Yeah, it is, James. I mean, he came from too far away. Finished.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. The Icebreakers have it from their own end. Blocker save! Quick pass to Leg. Puts it to the front of the net! Looks to set up at the point now. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Under all sorts of pressure, here's a chance to clear. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Play and a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Franco stick handling in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across the leg. Here's the chance to clear the puck from his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice.
And he rings the post! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the frame has been played here. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Icebreakers take possession off the faceoff.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Puck scooped up by Rudolph. And he gets pummeled.
He tried to... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Slides the puck over. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Takes it across the blue line. And he slides it quickly to leg. And that one's broken up. Puck slid down the ice. Couldn't complete the play. Puck moved over to Franco. And it's a quick pass to leg. Offside is the call that will have a...
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Pass stolen in the open ice. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes the puck at the point. Misses wide. Shucks him down. The Icebreakers will have one last chance to move the puck up here on this power play. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show them.
He's got a step! And score! Instead, the Icebreakers look to start the transition game. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Moves the puck up to Winslow, and they fail to go tape to tape. The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. Rocks them. Couldn't find the intended target. The Nighthawks gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. The Icebreakers have it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Dvorak. And he totally whiffs on that one. There's the horn ending the first period. It went back and forth, and it's a close one here.
Favorite episode. Oh, I know you know, I know, I know what you're doing.
Well, the moment of... Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Move to the middle! Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Here's a short pass to Rowney. Moves it around along the half wall. Broken up with a stick. Takes the shot. Oh, that's using the body there on the block. Scores!
That's a race to the post every time on the route. This time the shooter gets there and finishes it off.
The Lions with about as perfect a road start you can get here, Ray.
They came out and wanted to be aggressive, sure, but you never really think you're going to get on the board this quickly.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hansen. Flips it up the net, and that banks off a stick. Puck picked up by Hasek. Quick feed down low. Feeds it down low. No one home on that play. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Coe's got it along the wing. From in close, crouches down and gets in front of the shot. Slides the puck ahead to Matthews. Stays with it. Back to the blue line. Takes the shot, that's tipped in front. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Chicago's ready to go on the attack. Quick feed to Gish. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off of the box. Chicago's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Down by one, now you've got a power play. Make sure that you're organized and look for the tying goal.
Laval's got the puck along the boards. Here comes the pushback.
Gish is not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Panarin's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Gish has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Moves it to Coe. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And here's the pass to Matthews. The Lions have the puck in the corner. Poked away. Hangs onto the puck. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Man advantage unit comes up empty-handed, and they're still trailing by a goal.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly. And he's going after him here. The Lions take possession in the defensive end.
Coe's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Dishes it to Rowney. Some great thievery in the open ice.
Chicago's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
Drills them. Couldn't complete the play. Coe's got it in the defensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, just slide in the net.
Doesn't miss by much. That's a good shot. Just outside of the cage.
And they send it right back to him. And sends it just out of reach. Moves it to Gish. Feeds the puck to Coe. Fails to find the open man. Slides the cross-ice pass. Here's a shot over the net. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. LaValle's got the puck along the wall. Finds some space in the corner. The one-time rocket, fantastic save!
Brewer's been looking for a way off the ice for a little bit of time on this shift. He was injured somewhere in the midst of it. He wants to get off the ice.
In the final moments of this period, LaValle's ahead 1-0. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Pass right on the doorstep. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Quick shot. Gives them nothing in front. Brewer's got control of the puck in the corner. Passes it to Roberts. Intercepts it at center. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Squirts Hockey's gained possession along the boards. The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. The Lions head to the room feeling pretty good about themselves, leading 1-0. Teams get a breather here in this first intermission. We'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Sobalski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Receives the pass. And that pass goes awry. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot. The guy goes down and you're toast every time.
Pushes it across to Matthews. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Volsky's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
I think the best strategy is to be aggressive on the 4-on-4. Don't wait for the other guys to make a mistake.
Looks to make a play over to Roberts. Along the half wall with the puck. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. LaValle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. That pass doesn't go. Now he takes it over the line. Moves the puck. Heads to the back of the net. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. LaValle's got a brief window on the power play with their penalty expired. A chance to clear. And that one's blocked. It stays in. Steps out behind the net to play the puck. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Too passive. Not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play. Matthews shows good hands collecting the pass. He's already got the tiebreaker earlier on.
Coe's moving the puck through his own zone. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Directed over to Matthews. Here's an offensive.
That's slotting, not skating.
All in hit. Scores! The captain comes through! Royals a significant lead. They lead by two as we approach the midway point of this game.
And a place that they've earned. They've had the majority of shots on goal, the most of the dangerous chances as well, and they've been rewarded.
Grabs the puck at center. He let that one go after the whistle. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Lavelle's won the draw. Slides the puck over to Hansen. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Lavelle's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Can't let
on the heels of that being hit, he's being called out.
Wolski's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
And now he moves it quickly to Hansen. And the puck leaves, trying to shake loose. Big play inside the defensive zone. Lavelle's looking to break out. And he slides it quickly to Rowney. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Now a quick pass to Hansen. Unable to reach that one. Quick pass to Coe. Off the left wing and into center. Quick pass to Matthews. And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
Are you going to cry ice tilt now, bud?
Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down, got hit so hard he dropped his stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again.
That's why coaches say keep your head up, right?
Well, that's one of the reasons.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Gish has won it off the faceoff. And that's just out of reach. Right up the gut, here they go. Fires it into the offensive zone. Whistle blows, and we've got a penalty shot.
Pretty easy call, I think, James. He's out clear, and he gets tripped up.
Matthews is ready to go at center.
Think you're going to need a diaper change.
There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, James. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Lavelle's offensive onslaught continues. What are you seeing down at rinkside, Ray?
Domination. They've been the better team for most of this night. Now they're in such a large lead, it's very comfortable.
Taken along the wall by Hasek. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket.
Hey, usually the whistle is going to stop the play. I guess not tonight. Spirited boat. Well, that fight seemed to come out of nowhere. There's an energy and a frustration to the game, and it seemed to spill over right there.
Say that was a rather spirited affair on the ice. Looks like both teams have cooled their jets. And here's the upcoming faceoff. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Gish. And that one's stopped.
Panarin's not had to do that very much. That's face a shot. He's got a big lead and there's been no traffic around him all night. Wolski's job here is to see if he can inject some life into his team as the leader of this club. You have to help them find a way out of this big hole.
Can't catch up to the pass. Feeds it to Dvorak. Gains the zone on the left wing. Takes the feed. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Roberts. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Played big in the moment there. And now he angles it across to Dvorak. Matthews brings it in. Excellent stick work on the play. Knocked away. Slides it back to the blue line. Chicago's gained possession. All alone! Oh, what a stop!
Oh, goaltender looked so sure as he made that stop on the breakaway.
Gains the zone from the right side. And nearing the final minute of the second. Tries to get it to Gish. The Lions gain possession in their own end. Takes control of the puck. Here he is on the backhand. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one. Strong defensive effort. There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 3-0 is the score. The Lions win possession here in the open ice. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Moves the puck to Hansen. Can't connect. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Denied by the goaltender.
Brewer's value was on the ice here, playing hockey, generating chances. He got frustrated and got into that fight earlier. He's not helping his team at all there.
Takes the feed. With possession along the wall. Right up front! Delayed penalty coming up here. And the play is whistled dead. Let's see what the call is coming up. Coe's going to get two for charging.
Sometimes it just looks like a penalty. You can't even really define it. That looked like a charge.
I believe they call that late. Another chance here on the man advantage.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away, not let it affect the current power play.
Chicago's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. And he slides it quickly to Hasek. That goes off a twig. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. They move the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play. Look out, a two-on-one to his teammate with the stop. Picked up along the boards by Hasek. And another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Laval's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Here's a chance. Standing tall with the save. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. Laval's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Gish has won the draw.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck and they're a little tired.
Laval's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Matthews. Laval's playing it from the side. Quick shot! Whoa. He scores! What a shot! What a pass! The Lions have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Hammers a shot, and that carries off a stick. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Brownie's going to play it against the half wall. And the defenders come up with the puck. Picks up a head of steam, and the officials wave off the icing.
He wasn't going to give up on that puck. He beats the defenseman to it.
Feeds it on over to Hansen. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Cove. Nothing!
Just misses the net, but really, the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Moves it on over to Hansen. Couldn't connect on that pass. Rocked him in the open ice. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Now he slides it up to Hansen. Puck exits the zone. Nice pass. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Takes a shot. Close save, and he made it look simple. Trying to clear the puck. Hammers the shot. It's in the back of the net, but being called off immediately here.
Yeah, goalie interference, James. The ref has waved this off immediately. This is waved off immediately, but the goal scorer is trying to sell the case to the official. I don't think it's going to work.
Well, and you can see the players looking up to the Jumbotron for a different perspective. Well, let's get a replay on this one. Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Nothing doing on that. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Laval's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves right to the middle, on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Here's an offensive chance. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Sends it over to Gish. It's a 2-on-1. Shot sails over the net.
Chicago's night has been summed up right there. A missed chance here late in the third period. They've only got themselves to blame.
Moves it to Hasek. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Couldn't make that one happen. Quick pass across to Hansen. Here they are on the attack. Scoops up the puck now. Slides it across. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
Tosses it to Gish. Can't find his man. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Sends it across. Pass back to the point. Here's a chance. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Laval's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Feeds the puck across to Rowney. Takes the pass. Squirts hockey's looking to break out of their own end. On the backhand! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, they're still shoving.
Oh, look at this, 3 o'clock in the parking lot.
Is it 3 o'clock already? Down they go.
The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming faceoff. From point blank, off a stick. Matthews plays it against the boards. Here he is on the tip. In front of the net, and the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Here in the later stages of this period, he's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Taken by Hasek.
Oh, just wide. I thought he had that one, James.
Moves the puck more to the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's the chance to set up now. Cannon of a shot. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end.
Whoa.
He scores! That's two!
Earlier in the game, he was able to score. I thought he's kept his energy up, and now it's worked hard enough to get himself into position for another one.
The Lions have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. The Lions move it in. Here's the pass. Not able to connect. And that'll do it. it tonight!
Boy, confidence between the pipes tonight with that shutout, would you say?
It looked easy. Yeah. Even the most difficult shots for him, he handled with such confidence.
Is ready to be dropped on this one. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, so glad you could join us for this EA Sports Hockey League matchup.
one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. That pass goes a little sideways. The Lions have it in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Rowney. Shot! How did he stop that one?
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Puts it on net. Denies him on the play. Grabbed along the boards by Rowney. Let's it go. Denies him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Quick pass to Volski. Squirts Hockey's got it in their own zone. Volski's got the puck, and that's stopped by Panarin. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Couldn't complete the play, and they managed to clear it. Oh, catches him in the open ice. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Passes the puck over to Matthews. Handles it again. Matthews looks around. From the boards, he takes that pass. And that goes off a player in front. Puck grabbed by Rowney. Sends a pass over. Good defensive effort to poke it away. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And they fail to go take to take. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Dished on over to Volski. That's off a stick. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. They've got numbers to his teammate. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty! Laval's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
And now he moves it to Hasek. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Picked up along the wall by Hasek. Let's it go! Off the crossbar! My goodness, what a shot!
Squirts Hockey's starting to generate some better chances. Here, this shot hits the goalpost, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
Scooped up along the wall by Rowney. To the wall side! He scores! everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this EASHL showdown. Referee Shilamack ready to drop the puck on this one. Officials made his way here to center, and this first period is about set to go. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. Orr's lugging the puck from the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends it quickly to Bryant. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Hansen's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Slides the puck to Hughes. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. And here comes the judgment from the official. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their feet.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Forces the turnover. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Laval's got it in the neutral zone. The Islanders will play it in their own end. Works it across to Martin. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. The Lions have possession shorthanded. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's taken by a teammate and stays in. Laval's got the puck along the boards. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Did you hear that? That was a car crash out there. Taken along the wall by Bryant. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. New York's ready to go on the attack. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Brownie's got it against the boards. With the blast, turns it away. The centers will glide into the dot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Couldn't find the intended target. No one home on that play. New York's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Martin. New York's got the puck along the wall. From behind the net. New York's ready to go on the attack. And that shot dies in traffic. Moving into the attacking zone. Here's a shot and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Breakaway. What a back check.
Yeah, he came all the way back, James. He's able to get to the puck without taking a penalty.
From against the wall into the open ice. Too many bodies in the way. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. The Lions look to start the transition game. Quick feed to Matthews. Scores! What a shot! Laval's play finally pays off here with a goal just past the midway mark of the first.
Well, you got the lead. Don't sit back now. This is the time to be aggressive. Go get another one.
Moves it over to Vaughn. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. New York's gained possession along the boards. Coughs it up in the neutral zone.
Laval's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
Couldn't complete the play. And he passes it up ahead to Hansen. And now it's over to Matthews. Slides it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Manages to hang on.
Bowles got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Hasek. They've got the defense outnumbered. New York's got control of it now from their own end. On the attack along the boards. Can't keep a hold of it. LaValle's got the puck behind the net. Knocked around, but keeps it going. New York's going to play it from the corner. And that's blocked. Oh, what a stop. Panarin's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Lions lead it 1-0. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. LaValle's got it along the wall. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. The Islanders take possession in the defensive end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Sends it in on the attack. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Slides it over to Rowney. And he hangs on just as time runs out. That's the horn, and 20 minutes is all said and done with here for period number one. LaValle's game, you gotta like it. Both ends of the ice, solid goaltending, and a little bit of offense as they lead it 1-0. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Vaughn's won the draw here in the open ice. LaValle's got the puck. Receives the pass.
Matthews scoops up that pass. He's dangerous in this zone. He's already got the go-ahead marker.
Can't get a hold of that pass. From the neutral zone now. Play whistle dead because of an offside. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Lions have taken a 1-0 lead. Rowney's won it. Puck scooped up by Hasek. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. He says, let's get physical on that play. New York's got it in their own zone. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Couldn't catch up to that pass. LaValle's got a hold of the puck. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick pass to Bryant. And he makes the easy save. Here's a chance in front. Great defensive effort with the strip. The Islanders gain control of the puck against the wall. Tries to get it out of the zone. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Jabs the puck away. The Lions scoop it up along the boards. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. And sends it just out of reach. New York's got the puck along the boards. Hansen's got it now deep inside his own end. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Right in the slot! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Lions have it against the wall. Puck picked up by Martin. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Off the glass and out.
Pretty confidently there. That puck is out to center ice.
New York's looking to break out of their own end. Scoops up the puck here. Fails to find the open man. Great defensive effort with the stick. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Knocked away. Laval's got the puck in their own end. And now he passes up to Matthews. Here he is from the slot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
He's got... Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. Officials seeing obstruction on this one. Interference the call.
When they change this...
Lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
New York's got the puck shorthanded. Smart defensive play there. Gets it over to Rowney. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
He scores on the power play.
Taking it.
Nothing lead here in the second. I'm almost surprised it's not a wider margin, Ray.
It really should be. It's like the other guy's playing with his controller upside down.
Slides the puck across to Hansen. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Passes on over to Bryant. Pokes the puck away. Slides it across to Martinez. Picked up along the boards by Hasek. And now he moves it quickly to Hansen. Moving to the middle. Makes his presence known on the ice. That opportunity's rejected. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Martin's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
You can slow a player down, but it can't be that obvious. He gets involved in his lane of skating, and interference will be the call.
Laval's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored, and they look like they're hungry for more.
That's blocked. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
And that pass goes awry. Here's a chance right in the slot. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Laval's first back to center ice here for a face-off. They probably don't want this period to end.
Nah, this is fun time. Point zone. Everybody's getting in on the act now.
Comes up with a stop.
Panarin's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this. Bryant's got to be the lead dog here.
Temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Moves it quickly over to Rowney. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
With the steal. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends it out right in front, and that one's broken up. Nice feed from the goaltender. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Centering pass, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Oh, what a stop! There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
And stirring the pot.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Hansen. Hard blast! Oh, just inches wide!
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he's got to get it on the net.
Sends it down low. That pass doesn't go. New York's got the puck along the wall. Bryan's got it across the line. Taken by Rowney. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him. Vaughn's getting two for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Laval's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Every once in a while, you get a full moon and a great power play. They're having it tonight. Everything is going their way.
New York's gained possession along the boards. The Lions look to start the transition game. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Laval's on total cruise control early in this third period. The Islanders win the faceoff. Pushes it across to Bryant. Laying the body. Grabs control of it at the point. Nice poke check. Sends it across. Centering pass in front. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
Laval's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Brownie's one possession. Here's a short pass to Hasek. Passes over to Hansen. Matthews setting up against the wall. Here's a shot and makes a save. And that's picked off. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Slides it up to Bryant. Feeds it over to Martin. Moves the puck. Skates to the crease. Scores!
Eventually, the puck finally goes in the net. They've been working at this all night. Finally, in the late stages, they get one.
New York's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Lions continue to lead big here in this third period. Laval's won it. Slides it to Hasek. And now he tries to get it across to Hansen. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Can't catch up to the pass. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Laval's, look at this, pushing it short.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Puck dumped in. Panarin stick handling in his own zone. Quick feed to Vaughn. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Moves it to Martin. Here's a shot with the stop. And now it's grabbed by Martin. And he gets down to block it. And that goes off course.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Quick pass to Rowney. Slides the puck to Hansen. And he coughs it up with the pass. And he moves it up to Matthews. All alone! Nothing doing!
Tried to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
The Lions gain possession along the wall. Vaughn's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck across to Martin. Can't connect. Here's a chance behind the net. Laval's got a hold of it along the wall. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Here's the pass. Comes up with the stop. Kaboom! And they capitalize for the goal.
You know, James, that kills the power play, but I'd still like to see the rules amended so they would still get the power play. They earned one. Now they don't even get it. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. There's the whistle, icing the call. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
The Islanders take possession off the faceoff.
Hey, maybe it can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Moves the puck along the half.
First time on
skates. Scores! That's three!
I had nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Well, in the immortal words of Roberto Duran, no moss here. This is one-sided now.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered.
Vaughn's won the draw. The Islanders, and he's going after him here. Couldn't connect on that pass.
Well, James, you run around like that, you're going to have to pay the price eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here it goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here. Puck grab by Martin. The Islanders take it along the wall. Can't connect. Grabs it and rips it. Denies him with a save. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Gets it out of his own end. Up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. And that one's broken up. Puck scooped up by Martin. Great poke check on the reach. Laval's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's picked off in front. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Rowney. Look out, a two-on-one. Laval's got the puck against the boards. Puts it on net from the point. Blocked in traffic. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. There's an offside stopping the clock late in this one. Laval's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. The Lions get a hold of the puck off the draw. New York's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Martin. Unable to reach that one. They get it out of the defensive end. Nothing doing on that. With authority. Driving right to the front. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. New York's got the puck along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Look at the Savardian spinnerama. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight.
Well, you look at the final stats here, James, and they had more shots on goal. They had a very comfortable lead. It seemed like they had the puck and the game in control most of the night.
They looked like a firing squad out there, and the difference was they converted on many of those.
Please don't let me go.
Pavelski, puck drop about to go. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
And this one is officially underway with the puck dropped. Look out! What a hit! You gotta keep your head up out there. Takes it to center. Here's a chance. To his teammate! Couldn't make that one happen. Boston's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Puts it on net. Big time stop there. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Whoa. He scores!
Well, they wanted to jump up quick. Take away some of the home team's energy, and they've done that. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Boston's got that lead. They were talking about wanting to quiet that home crowd here.
Well, they certainly did. Out of the gate quickly, a couple of shifts. Now they're up 1-0.
The Bruins win it. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Not able to connect. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. The Lions take it across the blue line. Boston's got the puck. Lavelle's got it now.
And covers
him with the hit. And he's ridden off the puck. Oh, and another big stop. Here he is on a breakaway. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed
over.
James, the goalie, beats him cold.
And that's intercepted.
Boston's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Boston's got the puck in their own end. Strong defensive effort. Matthews grabs the puck inside his own territory. Takes the feed. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Couldn't complete the play. Slides it diagonally to Beach. Delayed penalty coming up here. And the play is whistled dead. Let's see what the call is made. Panarin's going off for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot.
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Matthews wins the draw on their own end. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Boston's gained possession along the boards. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. He's getting called for interference here. He doesn't seem to like it. You like the call?
I like the call. It's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have the puck, though. That's interference. You can't do that.
The Bruins roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3.
With such a long 5-on-3 power play in front of them, they can afford to be patient. Don't take the first shot. Take the best shot.
Can connect! Scores!
Man, it can be deflating if your power play stinks. When your power play does score, everybody grabs a little bit of energy.
Boston's won the draw in the neutral zone. Across the line from center. Slides it across. Off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Boston's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Slides the puck over. Now a quick pass to Bonds. Taken by Panarin. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Ben. stones him in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
And they get the puck out of harm's way. And now he angles it across to Bonds. Hansen's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit. The Lions gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. Pokes it away in his own end. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
And now it's grabbed by Panarin. That goes wide. Takes control of the puck. Point shot! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Right in front! And that one's broken up! Great block there! Picked up along the wall by Hasek. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Lot of John back and forth here.
It's forever. I mean,
handles it with ease.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
He just got it along the wing. That one's tipped. That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for him.
The midway mark of the frame. Boston's got a 3-goal lead. Laval's won the draw. Tries to get the puck over to Hansen. Quick feed to Matthews. Boston's got some room to do something here on this power play as their penalty expired. Laval's got the puck shorthanded. Closes the gap along the wall. LaFleur's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Dismiss that chance. Play is stopped, and here's the official call. The Lions will lose a man, tripping the call.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
It never works.
Boston's got a 5-on-3, but not a lot of time to work with.
Well, that second penalty will give him a 5-on-3, James. They'd like to attack early. Maybe he can get one before the longer 5-on-4 power play.
Moves it around along the half wall. Laval's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Laval's on the attack. Let's it go! Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. And we've got a 2-on-1. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Nice zone entry on the left side. Moves it to Hansen.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Boston's looking to break out. Scooped up along the wall by Acevedo. Laval's got a hold of it along the wall. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. He scores! That's the hat trick!
A little tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets it third. An outstanding game so far. Oh, he's going to want that one back. That goes right through his legs, into the five hole and into the net.
The Bruins have outshot, out tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together. Little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
The Bruins win the draw here in the neutral zone. Excellent stick work on the play.
Game over!
Well, a one-sided contest through the first 20 minutes as it finally comes to an end. Second period set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Boston's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Orr's got it in the defensive zone. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, he'll feel that one. Tries to feed it over to Hasek. Can't find his man. Taken along the wall by Hasek. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Great chance. Robert on in front. Picked up along the boards by Panarin. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it.
Oftentimes, the goalie will drop in the butterfly, take the chance that he's got everything covered. Not so here. This is up over the glove. It's a beautiful shot.
Lots of time left in this period. Laval's been dominated to this point, trailing by three. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. The Bruins have it now. Dishes it to LaFleur. Takes it across the blue line. Quick pass to LaFleur. Big play inside the defensive zone. Intercepts the pass.
Man, James, sorry. I didn't see that coming. I didn't see the defender step right into that hit.
Lays it to another. And they score. The Bruins seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
Chance in front. It scores!
You give up one, you can't fold. You got to punch back. And they get one quickly after giving up a goal.
It's like that old song, I get knocked down, but I get up again. LaValle's lit the lamp. Is this something to build on now?
It's their only hope. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, so they're not had the puck in the offensive zone very much. But I think they've got to change their mindset here and be more aggressive. Well, that's going to be it.
Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Ben's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Boston's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored, and they look like they're hungry for more.
The Bruins gain possession along the wall. And that one's blocked! Good defensive effort to poke it away. Angles it over to Matthews. And that's just out of reach. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. And he gains the zone here. Handles the puck. Big save by the goaltender. And that's blocked. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is.
Wasn't quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck. Penalty.
The power play unit goes to work with a two-man advantage.
There's really more strategy to a 5-on-3 than a 5-on-4. Too many times the 5-on-3 guys just stand around and pass the puck around the outside.
Look at the Savardian spinorama! And not much on that one.
Summers is bathing in a big lead here. Doesn't have to do much in his end either. Not many shots.
Moves it quickly over to Beach. Maintains possession.
Keep your head
Here's
up,
a
kid.
Chance. Fires the wrist shot. Denies that opportunity.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
And he denied that opportunity. And that'll essentially do it for the man advantage here as the official blows the play dead. The Bruins are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty
box. Were
you
a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Lafleur's won it off the faceoff. And now it's to Bonds. Laval's got a chance to go to work on the power play here after their penalty expired. Centering pass! And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Let's get the official decision. Lafleur's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Uh-huh. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Boston's got the puck along the boards.
Really good work in the offensive zone here. Excellent effort.
Nice pass.
Whoa.
He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man. Move the puck well and get on the board.
Laval's still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. It's a 2-on-1. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. They clear the zone. Grabbed along the boards by Panarin. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Carey is in front. Makes the save. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Laval's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Matthew's got better things to do than fight this guy. He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
And that one flies over the net.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Takes the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Hasek's showing a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Lions have it against the wall. And the linesman calls icing on the play. More than half the period has expired. Laval still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Sends it over to Matthews. And that pass goes awry. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Just a textbook hit. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the late going of the frame, the Bruins are in an offensive battle tonight. They lead it 5-4. Laval's won the faceoff. Scores! What a comeback! We're all tied! Laval's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
Here's a short pass to Lafleur. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. It's a 3-on-1. LaValle's got the puck along the wall. Sends one up to Hansen. Couldn't complete the play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And that one's broken up. And now he moves it to Bonds. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Slides it on over to Matthews. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Quick feed to Acevedo. Sends it over. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Big save by the goaltender once again. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Time for the opening face-off here in period number 3. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far.
Here comes the pushback. Hansen's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Lions have it from their own end. Ben's moving the puck through his own zone. And he slides it quickly to Beach. Jabs the puck away. Matthews is brought down, a penalty on the way. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
LaFleur's won it in their own end. Trying to get it down the ice, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get your... Oh, that is going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, and this power play will come to an end as another man's off to the box. Matthews is going off for charging.
Yeah, he gets rung up for a hit that's a little bit over the line. You can't run that far to make the hit.
A little too overzealous?
Yeah, just a little.
Boston's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Each team playing with 4 men, and that means that you're going to have a defenseman jumping into the play. If they don't get a good chance, you know the other team will.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it to Hasek. That pass doesn't go. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Tosses it on to LaFleur. And now it's over to Acevedo. Along the half wall with the puck. Nice block. Denied that one. Brownie's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. And it's a quick pass to Hansen. Great timing to come up with the interception. An opportunity for some power play time now as he steps back out onto the ice. From their own end, time winding down here on this power play. They got to get something going here.
Yeah, you got to get into this.
Hansen, he scores!
Man, their bench jumped right up. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in a tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
Breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
Couldn't find the intended target. There's a collision. Quick pass to Hansen. Here's a shot. Oh, gets a club on it to make the stop. The Lions have it in the offensive end. Comes up with a big pad save to deny.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Puck scooped up by Acevedo. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. And they score! I guess they didn't need that power play after all.
Really? Yeah, the guy committed a foul. He should go to the box. Just because you scored on a delayed penalty, it shouldn't wipe the penalty up.
Ferraro, you're savage.
No, I want more goals.
Puck possession so critical. And stirring the pot.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. As the puck skips into the crowd to one lucky fan, we'll get a face-off here on the ice. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Lafleur's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Look out, a 2-on-1. Here he is in front. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Picks it off. Look out. Centered out in front. He does it again.
Put that stick away. Man, is it hot. What an outstanding game. In a hurry, you don't have much time to think about it.
Boston's having a lot of fun. He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Boston's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Sends it across. Gets in front of it. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Steps inside. Move to the middle. Centering pass. With possession along the wall. Jostled off the puck. The backhander wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Scores! This is getting insane.
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick. And then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game.
Boston's all smiles on the bench. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
The Bruins win possession here in the open ice. Can't connect. Here's a chance to set up now. And they can't convert on the play. Wow, deja vu.
Man, they got to keep the... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Here's an offensive chance. And the parade to the penalty box will continue as play is called for yet another penalty. Interference, the call coming up here.
Sometimes.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Some nights the penalty killers have the upper hand. Some nights it's the power play. Well, tonight, the man advantage has been way better than the killers.
Here's the pass. Big save.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Boston's gained possession. Moves it quickly over to Beach. Here's a shot, and that one's broken up. Great block there.
Game over.
Hit on the play. Right out front. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Penalty coming up here. A little too late, and I'm sure some people in this building would have wished the clock would have just run out. Is that essentially a pick on that interference?
It is a little late to the play, and the official's right on it.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
Really only two ways to play the 4-on-4. You're either uber-aggressive or you're ultra-conservative. I want to be aggressive, force the other guys into a mistake.
And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition.
tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Laval's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
The Lions played along the boards. And as he steps back out onto the ice, they'll go to work with the man advantage here. The Bruins are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. The Lions win the faceoff.
La voie fermée.
And a great save. Hasek's going to play it against the half wall. Can't maintain possession. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. There's, getting a little cheeky there. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And he regains control of the puck. Sends a pass over. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Matthews plays it against the boards. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity. Stopped by the goaltender.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because to show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Shuts them down.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
54 seconds. And that one's blocked.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Here they come. Three of them. To his teammate. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
And manages to clear the zone. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Hansen's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Reaching over. Bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Panarin's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. In all alone on the breakaway. Nothing doing.
That plan didn't work.
Moves his side. A chance. Makes the easy save with the glove. Hammers it on net. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. The Lions statistically may have been the better team, but where it mattered most, they weren't.
Now, they did a good job tonight. I thought they played pretty well, but just not enough to overcome the deficit.